हेलो गाइस, दिस साइड चिराग एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट हाउ वी कैन रन आर टेस्ट स्क्रिप्ट्स थ्रू कमांड लाइन। सो रनिंग टेस्ट स्क्रिप्ट्स थ्रू कमांड लाइन इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर फॉर एवरी ऑटोमेशन टूल सो दैट वी कैन रन आर टेस्ट स्क्रिप्ट फॉर सी आई सो दैट दे कैन सपोर्ट कंटिन्यूस इंटीग्रेशन एंड वी कैन ऑल्सो रन थ्रू जंकिंस एंड अदर CI tools. So in this video I'm going to show you how we can run test scripts through command line. So when I go to the Cypress website, they give me a very good description for the command line execution. So they show me how to run commands and they are good describe each everything. So let me show you how we can run this in our project. So there are multiple options they have provided. You can see the Cypress run options, and if you need to run any browser, they have you have to pass hyphen hyphen b or browser. They give CI build ID. So there are a number of features they have provided or options. So by using record, we can record our test case and we can see on our dashboard service. And if we want to run any specific file, then we can use hyphen hyphen spec. So let me go at the top and see when I will run dot node models dot bin Cypress run. So what it will going to run. So this, if I only run Cypress run, then it will run all the test cases, test scripts which is inside examples, right? Because by default it's configure all the test scripts which is under a example or integration folder. So if I have to run any specific test case, then how I'm going to run. So I'm going to show you this feature by using Cypress. So first I have to go the where I have store my project. I have store my project at this location. Now I have open CMD. Then what I do, I go to website and copy and paste this line node models bin spice run. So this is a Cypress run is a same thing. When we have to open Cypress runner, then we have to run Cypress open. Now I have to run Cypress run, then I have to run write Cypress run, right? Then let me open that. Suppose I need to run one specific test case, that is a drop down or calendar spec.js. So how I'm going to run? So this is my command which I have to run. So this is the code same which Cypress websites has mentioned. And if I have to run any specific test scripts, then I have to call this option hyphen hyphen spec which I already called. Now Cypress integration test case is calendar. So my test script is inside integration test cases and the calendar.specific.js, and I use is headed because if I do not use, then it will run headless browser. So I have to see whether how it is going to run in my by using Cypress, how my test flow will run. So I want to watch that flow, so that way I can run my specific test cases. So I go and copy and paste at this location and will press enter. So soon it will launch Cypress runner, then it will start execution. So it takes some time. After that it will run. So you can see it is running. So now it is running my demo project and calendar test case. So you can see now it is navigating to the application. Now then it will select a date from our drop down. It selected 24 and it is passed. So you can see now it is generating a video. When we run any test cases through command line, then Cypress run generate a video, and you can see all test cases has been passed and it takes 16 seconds. So let me open the video portion. So it give me a video of this test cases. If I will show, then it will record all the test cases video. So maybe give me a second. Now let me go to Cypress videos and will open videos from here. So you can see automatically Cypress record all the steps which we have written in test scripts, and this is the feature which is provided by Cypress, and it is amazing feature. So you can see all the features has been recorded by Cypress. So by using this command line, we can record our application, we can record everything which we want to record, right? So there are the different option which it provide Parler, it will provide if we have to run any specific project, and it also provide record. So this is a record. So when we record by using this tag, and we will pass key which is we generate when we log in into the Cypress runner. If I will go, and this is a test, and if I will go to run, then it will show me the runner, and by using this runner we can configure our test cases. And if I use record, then it will automatically record my test cases for the dashboard service. So this is the dashboard service, and if I see, then it is showing the pass which I have run some day back. So all these thing has been done by a command line feature which is provided by Cypress. So thank you for watching this video, and hopefully you like my work. So if you like my work, please share my video. Bye bye, take care.